I'm in Target right now. Every time I come in here, I have to like try helping myself to not go crazy. Like, these are so cute. Newborn. I'm looking for, I'm wondering if I should get this. I think I might. And this. I don't know what this is. Oh yeah, the massage and stuff. I want to get this. I'm getting a breast pump with my insurance, but I think I want to get this, the breast milk storage. Y'all, if y'all can hear me, it's because I have on a mask and I need the nursing pads. But I think I want to do this burn. I can't wait for Christmas to come, because look at these cute onesies. Oh my god, this is your 3 months. I think I'm gonna get these too. Oh my goodness. Look at these. So I'm in this section because I think I need to get some Vaseline or whatever else that is small that I can take with me. Like, this is a good size to have in my hospital bag. I was trying to find like unscented lotion, soap, and lotion and soap, but I can't find any. In here, I have the last set of things that I need to wash, because some of them I'm gonna take to the hospital with me, so I'm about to go and wash them real quick. So this is what I use to wash his clothes. This brand, and it's a newborn stage. So this is detergent, and I use these the scent booster stuff. Everything I wash his clothes with is in the same brand, and this is a stain remover, but I haven't used this yet because nothing has stain on it. So right now I'm just gonna separate the clothes. It's not much, but I'm gonna still put the white separate just because I don't want his stuff to get messed up. So those are the only things that aren't white, obviously. These are the whites. His socks, like these cute little socks. And these things up here. So, and I'm gonna do them separate just because. So I'm about to put in these things real quick. And this is almost finished because I did like 3 or 4 loads with all his clothes. So I'm gonna try not to put in a lot, because there's not a lot of stuff in there, obviously. Then these guys do like really give it a scent. So that's how it's looking right now. So the first load is finished, so I'm going to put them in the dryer right now. So I put them in the dryer, the ones in the wrinkle prevent. Then I'm going to put these in. Sorry first and also breath in this video, but oh my god, most of these videos that I'm gonna be dropping are gonna be pre-recorded and not like in actual time or in the actual week. But I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Target today. So I told y'all I was gonna get these the nursing pads, the storage bags, and I got the small Vaseline, and I got these pads to wear after birth. Well, I actually have the period underwear, but I want to try both to see which one I'm like most comfortable in. This is how it looks. It says 39 pads. I got it for 13 something. So I'm gonna try this out with a hack I saw on TikTok. I also got something from Rainbow, but this is my going home outfit, so I'm gonna show you guys in my what's in my hospital bag. So see, I picked up the small one, the one with 60 pads, nursing pads, because I want to test them out first. But I got this in my Amazon registry. They sent it to me, and I also got the breast milk storage, which is 50, just to see how I like it. So on the inside for this, they put these two stuff. I don't know what they are, but on the bag has like the instructions on what to do, and I'm guessing you use it to like pour in the milk in the bag. I'm guessing this is how it looks inside. About to take these out the dryer. I don't know why those ended up up there, and put them in his laundry basket. Then now I'm gonna put the white set in the dryer. Okay, so now the whites are in. I've been in pain, and I have a feeling this baby is gonna come before his due date. So I'm about to start getting everything together. But in this video, you guys are just gonna see me like clean up stuff like this, cause this is probably the only thing I'm gonna have energy for today. I keep my pills. Do I have two in my hand? At nights I keep water and two cups of juice and stuff because I'm always thirsty. So I'm about to go clean up this whole thing right here, because I know once baby here, I'm going to keep stuff there for him to, for easy access to the bed. So I'm going to use the vacuum, because I didn't realize when I rise this up, it's like more stuff on it there. So I'm going to use the vacuum real quick, then continue to like wipe it down. So everything is out. Oh, this is my shirt. Everything is out. Tomorrow I'm gonna sit down and put up everything, and I'm gonna let you guys see. So see you guys tomorrow. Let me tell you how uncomfortable it is. Like these last days, oh my god, like it's so uncomfortable. I can't sit comfortably. I can't lay down without feeling pain. Like everything is just pain. I want him to take his time, but I also want him out. Like I just ate some Jamaican food because I've been craving Jamaican food ever since I've been up here, like crazy. So I'm about to go and eat. Well, I ate some, so I'm gonna take a nap. Then when I get up, I'm gonna eat the rest because I got a large. So now it's the next day, right? But please, in these upcoming videos, do not mind the way I look, because I don't feel like doing my hair in the mornings anymore. because I don't have the energy to do all that. I'm gonna try and get my hair braided, whatever. Hopefully before birth. But I was gonna show you guys me like folding up the clothes, but right now I just wanna take a nap. I'm tired, I'm in pain. So I'm gonna leave the video right here. This video was kinda unplanned. I just decided to pick up my phone and start to record. So that's why the video doesn't really have like an intro. But my due date is like literally around the corner. But I don't think I'm gonna make it until my due date. I think he's gonna come earlier. So I'm gonna see you guys in my next video, which should be what's in my hospital bag. What's in my hospital bag. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications, because obviously I'm back now, like officially back. So see y'all in my next video.